Hey, how many of you spend time at the doctor's office, pick up a prescription, go spend the money to get it refilled, and you don't take it, or you don't take it on time? Well, that's 20% of my patients, and this can be very dangerous. So please check out more in the BJL, the Blackjack Lifestyle.